I've always felt that Birmingham is a football rich town, and they love their football in Birmingham, and it was always called the football king of the South, or football heart of football in the South. So, you know, I have all the hopes that UAB can reach their aspirations and goals. From what I remember, it's been a long time since